Shop and enjoy the music. Mike Paglia takes us to a place where you can do both.
Replay Entertainment Exchange sells everything from music and movies to comic books and video games. But if that's still not enough to keep you entertained, they also have live bands. Here's Ted Wilson to tell us more about the coolest store in Lansing.
We've been open for about since the end of February. We were actually in Old Town when we originally opened up. We opened up back in November, right across the street from the Temple Club. And then right before Thanksgiving, there was a massive fire next to us. But we found this space, rented out from a gentleman from the Jerusalem Bakery, and I really like the space, like Michigan Avenue, and we decided to come over here. We carry everything from Atari and Nintendo to Xbox and PlayStation 2 and PlayStation 3 games, so we try to cover as much as possible. We also carry vinyl, because a lot of people like listening to the old vinyl, and we have a great girl who does a lot of vinyl for us. We sell turntables, and we also sell movies.
So what about all the local music and the live bands?
Well, we do the flyers. We have a local section for bands. We'll sell their CDs. We actually sell local band T-shirts. We thought we would get a lot of indie rock bands and kind of weird stuff because we're next to campus. But the bottom line is that Lansing is a hardcore town. Like, as soon as you get outside of campus, it's all about hard metal, hardcore, all these stuff I've never listened to before. So it's been kind of an eye-opening experience to me. So we're kind of getting a lot more electronica influenced, a lot more indie rock, a lot more pop stuff. But we still do a lot of metal shows just because a lot of people like that around here. We have a projector screen, actually, rather than a traditional lighting system. And through that projection screen, we'll play movies behind the bands. And then in between sets, we'll let the people who want to see the bands, while they're waiting for them to set up, we'll let them play Guitar Hero 2 on the big screen through the PA. So it's like they're playing the concert themselves, which is a lot of fun. People get really jazzed up about that.
Replay Entertainment Exchange is located on Michigan Avenue and features all genres of music. To find out who's playing this weekend, go to myspace.com/replaylansing. And stay tuned because Replay will soon be offering studio recording sessions. Back to you, Jim.